Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Madison Rayne.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
What about her ever-growing ego? That has to be a reason for concern, no?
The problem here, Michael, is that she also has the skills to match that enormous ego of hers. It would be a different story if she had no clue what she was doing in the ring.
And accompanied by Peyton Royce, representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Billy Kay!
Here comes a truly iconic competitor, at least that's what she thinks, Billy Kay.
Billy Kay's definitely got a bit of an ego, Michael, but I'll tell you, she definitely has the skills in the ring to back it up.
You guys, this Bloomington crowd has been looking forward to this one for some time. She's in control. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Ooh, right to the throat. Really just laying it in. A quick finish. Can she do it? She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Boom! What a forearm!
Swinging neckbreaker! Oh, man!
Offense chop! Billy Kay, bring it!
Her offense is on right now. Showing some agility.
Messed up your neck, man. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Takedowns like that will win you a lot of matches.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Billy Kay is on the attack now.
And look, it hung up on the second row. Oh, look at his aggression.
Nice drop kick.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Not what she was looking for. God, what a drop kick right to the back.
a precarious position.
Look out! Setting up for it. Birch in the corner.
Survival.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
And look at hung up by the second rope. Look at this aggression. She's starting to tire a little. She needs to turn the tide here. She's toying with her now. Oh, what a move by Billy.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Oh, but can she end it here? Competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources...
For the championship!
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Uh-oh! Dark matter!
Short arm chopped. Whoa, not so fast. Solid contact there.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
The last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one. To get out of this.
Lands face first. The champ trying to roll with these hits. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Hammerlock applied. She better do something fast.
She does break out.
out of it, but has the damage been done? Knee lift! Six elbows over and over again.
Wow.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
She scores big with the counter.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them will get an inch here.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here,
dictating the pace of the match now.
Oh, man, by the hair! Oh, what a shot!
Just launched.
Backbreaker!
Continues.
A big fight feed. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Triggers down. Championship on the line.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal. Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
Kick right in the midsection.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, and still, Diana. Yes!
Big win here, guys!
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this
Both superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove. From Stampede Wrestling to WWE, Calgary has seen some great action over the years, and this matchup is sure to not disappoint.
Great agility there.
Proving tough to catch.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Hoisted up.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Look at that insult to injury with that one. He weaves out of the way. What a punch! He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface. This might be it. sure he had it fully locked in.
Look at this. Snap suplex. These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Steve Culver.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
And guys, there may be no better place to be in all of Michigan than right here in Grand Rapids.
Just a nasty headbutt. Was that reversal?
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Three.
Hit the mark with that one.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Amazing reflexes on display.
He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
Oh, impressive counter.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, my. Chumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Sit down powerbomb. Incredible impact.
Oh, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go. He caught him slipping. She got airline miles for that. Brought in the hard way. He may be in a bad way here. Things are not looking good for him right now. Oof. Oh, scoop slam.
Evading possible disaster there.
Ooh, well measured.
Four.
Ooh, five.
Great evasion.
Bulldog. Six.
Thunderous slam.
Seven.
Eight. Oh, God. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
He's on his heels a bit now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
He's calling for it. All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night. That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Well, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for. Just a step set.
Guys.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Oh, determination.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, P.C.O.
Big singles win here, guys.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
It'll be interesting to see the fall.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Well, okay.
Starts with a bang.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
Loud and proud. A fan favorite.
Well, okay.
Uh-oh. Some superstars can't help but stick their nose in it. I had a feeling we would start this way.
Well, things are about to get interesting.
Here we go. Let's find out. Well, the table is set.
Just a bully. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Somebody needs to count the 10.
Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys.
Well, okay.
The belief is strong.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Bad blood is a boiling. The belief is strong. An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Fans are too thrilled with the decision here.